Okay, so this next one is seated glute and abductor stretch. This is a basic compound stretch which targets the glutes and the abductors. So Jasmine, if you come to a seated position with the legs out in front of you, going to bring one leg up towards you and hold onto the ankle, support the ankle. Going to breathe in. As you breathe out, bring the leg across the body until you feel that stretch into your glutes. Does that feel okay? Okay, so relax. So you will hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember to always stretch when your muscles are warm, either after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.